Well, I'll tell you right now, a little bit of precipitation continuing here. We're seeing snow, and in fact, we had seen some pretty clear pavement here on the Everett Turnpike around the 5 o'clock hour, but at this point, there's actually a coating of some pretty slippery snow. Traffic remains light and moderate in many parts of the southern New Hampshire region. We've still got no major traffic incidents to tell you about. The snow plows are still out in force, and while they're having some luck clearing the snow and ice off the ground, it's the snow and ice on area roofs. We're talking about the roofs at home, many businesses. Those roofs, that snow and ice, the weight of the snow and ice, that's a big concern for many tonight. For more than 4 hours, customers were turned away today at this Home Depot store in Plastow. Management closed the store as a precaution, evacuating people and calling in structural engineers, all after an employee heard a noise from the snow and ice-covered roof.
An employee inside had heard a noise from the roof area. They weren't sure what it was. The manager investigated. He couldn't determine, so.
Engineers found no issue, but tell fire officials they think the less than 10-year-old roof was settling under the weight of snow and ice. By 2:30, the store was back open. Fire officials say the Home Depot had just had crews clearing rooftop snow last week, but the buildup of snow and ice from so many recent storms top of both homes and buildings does have authorities concerned. Today, the New Hampshire State Fire Marshal's office issued a building collapse danger warning, urging people to clear roofs of snow and ice.
You do want to think about that, particularly if you've got a flatter roof with the snow and the ice that builds up on it. It does, trap a lot of weight.
We found this entire family working to clear the top of their convenience store in Plastow.
When it gets real bad, we have to shovel the roof off because we don't want it to collapse or anything like that.
But of course, any type of roof work can be dangerous.
There's a lot of ice this year, so it's pretty heavy.
Fire officials do warn people not familiar with roof work to seek help.
If you're not sure yourself, then call a contractor that has done this and has the right equipment to actually clear a roof safely.
And back live tonight, you might ask yourself, how common is a roof collapse? Well, the state fire marshal's office says when the state was last hit hard by snow, they say that was 2008. Statewide, they say there were 223 building collapses, as they call them, a loss of more than $10 million. Live in Bedford tonight, Mike Garrity, WMUR News 9.